Alright, welcome back, guys, for the conclusion of the Wolfenstein playthrough. I believe I'm towards the end of the game, at least. If I'm not, this will be a two-parter. Uh-oh. Of course there's a nuclear bomb in this game. Hey, what's up, the doctor? I know this guy's patrolling out here. Oh. Oh! How'd I miss? Rusty. Might as well just shoot from the hip. Oh, there's two guys next to each other. Whoa! How'd he survive that? What's this guy doing? I don't trust him. Should I knife him? How do you throw the knife again? Was it middle? Oh, I don't remember. I think it's middle. This guy is legitimately stuck. Oh, it's that guy. Yep. Let's just try to walk past them. I think that will be better. Better for everyone. I see that. Lieutenant guy over here. We gotta get him down before he calls in reinforcements. Oh man, oh man. There's another. That guy's dangerous. Can we just shut the door on him? Nice. One more. Can we hit a moving target? Oh! Oh no. Oh, I don't think knives do anything to his armor. That was a bad idea. Of course they don't. What? I don't think bullets do anything to this guy. Do lasers? Yes, they do. Alright, well now we're all out of the good stuff. How many more shots do I got? Zero. Oh no. What do I want to use? Oh, this is what I want to use, of course. What happened? I didn't want to pick that up. Health. I don't even need it. And my knife. Hey, what's up, $5? Good afternoon, Far Hawkeye. Blazion, how's it going? You know what, while we got this overdrive health, let's take this guy out. There we go. Oh, nice pistol ammo. We gotta get more over there too. Let's drop this thing. Drop it. Anything else good here? Hey, what's up, Mange? Old gun. Never mind. Handgun, handgun. Nice. I do love the handgun. Diver, what's up? Alright, we got 13 shots in the handgun. Let's make them count. Whoa. Alright, we got 3 guys for certain. Yo, Putter, what's up? My Saturday is good, how about you guys? Here we go, here we go. Yo, Stevie. This music's getting intense. Getting scared. This guy's running. Wasting handgun ammo. Whoa! I think I had the knife out. Alright. That was a little sloppy. What's that? There. Yeah, Burke, that's pretty much what happens. Hey, dog. Ha! Didn't say it was a bright dog. This place. I am a master of getting lost. Let's make sure we got everything. I'd really like more light ammunition. Hey, what's that? Is it looking right there? Right there. No. That thing. Is it above me? I don't know. Either way, we know that that's the way. Hey, what's up, Gumjob? Do I have any more handgun? One. Oh no, we don't need that. Super soldiers, she says? Oh. Yep. Hey, what's up, bro force?
Should find those nuclear decryption keys. Get off this space rock.
There we go. Two of them. Oh. Did not mean to do that. Give me that. Yo, what's up, Engine 8?
Booyah!
Oh, gum job.
Booyah!
Now get your butt back to Earth, William.
Sub hype!
Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
Everyone put down a beer for him. Be sure to test out that moly emoticon. Security breach. Oh, BK Broiler, how's it going? Good to see you. Joe BKE, how's it going? Behind that. Still alive? Some stance. What was that? Armor. Ludacris Gibbs. Hey, what's up, Dolly Darko? Room. I have to go back out. No. I did just come up that ladder, right? I honestly. Oh, wow. Yep. It's pointing right at it. I'm stupid. Yeah, there's no stealth route right now because I don't have a silenced gun. I do have a knife, though. I'm pretty sure it doesn't go through these guys. Yep. What's I looking for, Marksman? Boom, headshot. Hey, what's up, Spear Slim? Wow, you haven't seen it since Barbas got killed? And then we revived him. Freaking Barbas. Where am I? Yep, Fu is still insanely casual. She's casually getting her nails done at the moment. That's one weird iron sight. I feel like there's other things here that I missed. I missed a lot of things. Oh well. Let's take the train. Cool view. Better music. The doctor, I wouldn't be surprised. They both main characters in the games have very muffled tones, like Batman. That's cool. Are we back in that original place? Yeah, Butters, Evan Eckard is the man. This is the same place, right? Let's check it out anyway. Any secrets? Oh, a knife. Nah, there we go, light ammo. Beast Mullet, what's up? Love the name. The Beast Mullet. Captain Leaf out in Paris. Nice. I even have to break this open if I know what's in it? Forget that. Wasting it. This guy's unkillable. I'm out. There's a recharger when you need it. Almost definitely. Oh, there we go. Captain Leaf, indeed, I am on the moon. The moon is currently being taken over by Nazis. Something bad's gonna come out of that. Just have that feeling. Guy's pissed. Lure them away. Piano, only when we're actually out in the space part, the physics get different. Going on right now. Bro, I should get out of here. I didn't mean to do that. Get out of here. Okay. Hey, what's up, wet paint?
Commander Zentrale London Nautica, Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davon gekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung.
I'm gonna knife him or what?
Verdammte Mist! Wer ist im Schiff?
Yep.
Transporter 4. Verstanden Sie
sich? Transporter 4. Who I've seen in this life? Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy. Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading towards the London Nautica. Roger. Find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire. I think they are shooting at you.
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
Over, over.
Okay, no one's surviving that.
Cold air. Still alive, it seems.
He's my only shot, huh? That's fantastic. Yep. Bad idea. Real bad.
Run.
Ha ha.
an alarm.
Alarm? That's not good. Oops. Alright, let's get a freaking assault rifle going. I wanted to use that. Run.
Booyah!
Oh, Butters, what's up? Thank you very much. Anything good in here? Nope. I'm almost dead. That would be the reason why. Alright, 30 seconds. Oh. No grenades. Nope, not this. Yeah, that. Oh, there was a grenade. Oh, he had it. That's some more health. Yeah, Butters, you just missed that sub timer. Gotta get a UAV. But thank you very much. Freaking massacre in here. I guess we gotta cut these. Doesn't look like a good idea. Oh, good enough. Why would I cut this? It's over here. Nothing. Hey, what's up, Mouth? Guy hiding behind a plant right now. Nice try, buddy. Oh, I shouldn't have used that grenade. He's got recoil. Shotgun. This Pearson, you got finals? I would highly recommend taking care of that. Oh, Malv. Sorry, once again I failed to check my inbox since I'm absolutely horrible at that. I'll check, don't worry. Oh, this again. What else was in here? Bloodbath. Yeah, Malf, maximum casualness. Undoubtedly. I wonder if I could contact these guys who made this and ask them if I could use their soundtrack in my videos. Yeah, is anyone good at that kind of stuff? You want to draft me up an email? I mean, I would, of course, give them credit and stuff. I just think it's a great soundtrack to be used for future shotgun montages. You'll never know. Sounds awesome, Malv. Helicopter shooting me? Excellent. Anyone know what just happened? That was very weird. Oh well, that was a death. Count it. I guess I have to take this thing out. Wasting rock. Well, I don't want to be near that thing. Got four rockets. What? Terrible shot. With one rocket to spare. That shells 20. Nice. A wolf. I wish I had an AC-130, but I do not. What's up, Zach Martin? Oh, that's awesome, Zach. Good to have you. All you really gotta do is stay at range from those guys with their shotguns. Wait, give me my shotgun. Hey, what's up, Rawhead? Now I wanna know what's over here. Yeah, I highly recommend watching things on Twitch before they're on YouTube. It's more fun. Good to hang out with you guys. Oh, Russ Rom, what's up? Yeah, Zach, you're gonna love this game. It's a good one. Okay. All right. Yep, this is a bad idea. There's gotta be somewhere I could go. There we go. Hey, what's up, Hobbles? Defeat the London Monitor. Great. Can I just bypass this thing? It's looking at me? Oh, yeah. Are you kidding me? I'm looking if there's any weak spots. You better believe I'm hiding, Loop. Okay, I'm gonna run out of tunnels soon. Take out that. Hello. Oh no. Sprints. Yo. What's up? Laser in the eye. How'd you do it? Missiles? Give me some more juice. Open your eyeball. How come randomly it uses all the energy? Yeah, Malv, my dad is a New York fireman. Yeah, he was diver. Yeah, Zach, first ones on the scene. That was what the documentary was about. I can't make these missiles explode. How long do I have to shoot this guy for? One. Stuck. Am I even doing damage? It seems like I am. Alright, that seemed to work, right? Come on, you dirtbag. I got a couple of the rockets. Alright, show me your rockets. I gotta get like three more of these rockets. Almost. I don't get how it randomly will use all the bursts. Somewhere. There we go. Now what? What's the third? What? I thought I got it. There. Now what? What's the third phase? What's he gonna do? That's gonna be great. Alright, so right underneath it. Hey Timmy, if you just go to my recent videos on here, it's in the title of it. Alright, so we gotta use these holes in the tunnels. Right under it? Oh. Oh no. Great. There we go. Almost stepped on me. Oh no. I got out of that. Thank you. Get out of here! Gotta get rid of that thing before I can do anything. That thing can't be destroyed. No, it's on my head. No. I walked under his foot. Oh, I'm so stupid. Are you kidding me? Oh, it's not on it. It's not on it. Sorry, guys. That was all my fault. Come on, open your eye, you bum.
You are causing damage to state property.
Randomly, it takes one hit, and then sometimes it takes like 10. Cowboy shooting. Stuck.
Stuck.
$10 says that when I finally do get back to that third stage of this boss fight, I'm gonna get stepped on again. Big mess, big mess. There's not many good gaming communities, if you haven't noticed, guys. So do I just have to shoot the rockets when they're fired? I think I finally figured that out. One more, come on. Then I can get stepped on again. Hey, what's up, Griffin? I didn't notice you here. Why didn't get that rocket? Should I run up to it? Do I try it? No! 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 Ah, jerk. Where's that engine? Oh, come on. It's so close. Not enough time, not enough time! No. I see you, Zach Martin. Hope to see you back. Alright, let's not get stepped on. No! I just got there! Can't reach. Again? Oh, risking my life. Oh no. My, I could do it. I could do it. Yes. It's right at the top. Yay. Yo, what's up, Laze?
I know a lot about you. We have the same name, you and I. William. But you call me Death's Head. I don't like it. I'm a happy man. You see? Sound right in English.
Some face.
Correctly.
Blazkowicz, hate to pile it on, mate, but we're in the weeds over here. No time to mount any kind of defense. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside!
Now I put you in the car, we have to drive! Curdling down Shit's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home in time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
Hey, 1 second, guys. I'll be right back.
I don't know how much longer we can stick it out. The place is overrun with Death's Heads, man. I think they're being led by your old friend, Frau Engel. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Caroline's with me. We've taken cover in the helicopter hangar. Trapped. Nazis fucking everywhere.
Where the others are, I don't know. Some are dead, some are hanging on. It's just a matter of time before they find all of us.
You